Hello again. I'm Josh Holyoke. This is the Medical Student Training Series, Take 4. In this segment, we'll be examining a problem all of you will face. Patients who lie through their teeth. Let's join a patient interview in progress to see how careful observation can help manage this delicate issue. And, are you currently a smoker?
No, not currently.
Have you ever smoked?
I smoked a little in high school. A cigarette now and then, but, nothing to write home about.
Okay. How about alcohol? Do you currently drink?
Yeah, I would say so. Yeah.
Okay. About how much?
Well, it's a little bit more than usual since, they canceled hockey season.
Mm-hmm.
Right. Not much else to do.
Right. How much more?
Whew. It's hard to say. I guess I went from about, maybe a beer or two a night to, about a six-pack.
Okay.
Wife doesn't seem to mind much, though.
Oh, that's good. And have you ever done any recreational lumberjacking?
Excuse me?
Oh, I don't mean to imply anything. It's a standard question we ask all of our patients.
No, I think you do mean to imply something. Do I look like one of those people to you? Do I look like I like to lumberjack?
Well, to be honest, you do exhibit all of the hallmark characteristics.
You're wearing a flannel shirt and red suspenders, and last time I checked, it's spring. You've got that Molson Golden in your shirt there. You have maple syrup on the side of your mouth. And on your hand. And you've been waving that Canadian flag as long as I've been in the room, and I believe you told me you were from Cleveland.
And then you've got that axe embedded in your skull.
Axe? What are you talking about? I don't have an axe embedded in my skull. That's crazy.
Here. Look for yourself.
Oh. That. Yeah. That's not an axe. That's just how I part my hair.
Nope. Sorry.
A mole?
No. Definitely not.
You're gonna have an axe in your head.
What was that?
Nothing.
Okay, I'm just going to ask you a bunch of rapid-fire questions that go from head to toe and make sure I haven't missed anything.
Okay.
Have you had any recent weight loss or weight gain?
No.
Okay, how about have you experienced any headaches?
Come to think of it, yeah, I have had some headaches.
Mm-hmm. Where are those located?
Right about here.
Is it a dull pain, throbbing, or sharp? Like an axe.
Oh yeah, definitely. Sharp like an axe.
Or, maybe dull.
Good choice.
Nothing that is wrong in wanting you to stay here with me. I know you've got somewhere to go, but won't you make yourself at home and stay with me? And don't you ever leave. Lay down, Sally, and rest here in my arms. Don't you think you want someone to talk to? So soon. I've been trying all night long just to talk to you. Sun ain't nearly on the rise. We still got the moon and stars above.
Yeah, I appreciate you doing this. Just wondering if I could maybe get a second opinion on patient here. Do you notice anything unusual?
No, I'm afraid I don't.
Like the head, nothing?
No.
So, you don't see the axe?
No, I think that's just the way he's parting his hair. Good luck.
And don't you ever leave.